Hello, mommies and children. I have made this little Christmas tree here out of recycled paper, and you could do it with cardboard again. And I just thought that if you haven't noticed yet, I really like paper and folding paper, and yeah, so you could do it here with. Just let me show you this one. I cut too much. I'll show you to make sure that doesn't happen to you. So, okay, here we go. And if you can, just fold your paper in half like this, so it's a square. You have a square, just like we had the other day. Okay, and I'm going to fold again like that. And you're gonna open them up on two sides with a square right there. Okay. And the other side as well. Oops. Like so. Oopsie. So you have this on one side, right? And the other side, I'm gonna take and just crease it over like that. That happens because it's not a completely square paper, mine. And then you're gonna take each side like this, and you're gonna open them up. By one to a triangle like that, and then the next one, so you're going to do that for all. Okay, so once you have it all folded up in triangles like that, you're just going to cut this piece because it needs to stand up, right? And you need to, yeah, I don't quite have that. Okay. Do it that way. So you're gonna make the edges just two. It's fine because it's not that big. There. And when you open it up, you have the little leaves. And you want to fold that up like that. So So you want to do it to fold that for every piece. Just be sure you So once you have that, so you're going to fix it like a tree, right? Yeah. And when you're done, you're going to fold it up again like that. And you're going to cut. This is the tricky part here, because you want to make sure you cut it, but not completely, just enough, right? So that you can open it up. Please be careful when you're cutting that you only cut on one side completely, so you can lift up the star. There we go. Yeah, something like that. Yeah? Hope you see that, mummies. Yeah, it's only on one side really, right? There we go. Right there, but not this side. Yeah? Okay, so I hope you all got that. Make another one if you like. This is a bigger one, so it's easier to see. And the thing here again is that it needs to be pretty straight. Make sure you're helping your child with the folding, because this isn't something that I believe they can really do alone. So hope you're helping them out. Very easy anyway for us. Okay, so got that right. I'm gonna do a fold. Make it into a square on one side, and I'm going to go to the other side and do the same thing. you'd like to make that neater, please do. And I'm going to take a flap and I'm going to open that up. And it up like that. And you're going to take another flap. And you're going to open it up again. Side and do the same. Okay, so you have that now, and you can actually go ahead and cut. Right. You can choose really where you're gonna. So do it for every single one. Now you're gonna so this is where I'm gonna have problems a little bit here. Okay. Open up right there. Okay, mommies, I hope you're cut. It's pretty okay. Great. As long as you open it up like that. I think you're good. You can even cut it some more. Really, so that it really opens up with that star on the top. There we go. Wonderful. Yeah? Thank you again.